And hello everyone, this is me, the Averagenerd 2000, playing saintsrow. And this is just a side series. I'm not going to click that button. It's just a side series because I'm doing a massive project in my Minecraft world, and to be honest, I haven't got the time because of homework and stuff. Firstly, I want to say sorry about the two video thing. I can't do that. I'm sorry, it's just I've basically run out of time in my life. I hope it's recording audio because I've knocked the camera off. If I'm quiet, I'm sorry. One second. There, you should be able to hear me now. If you can't, then... Oh, if you couldn't before, sorry, this is saintsrow. It's me playing. If you could hear, sorry about the replay or whatever. But, this is me playing saintsrow. I won't be uploading two videos a day. I should be uploading one or zero videos a day, depending on my situation of the day. And maybe two every so often. Anyways, so let's get into the gameplay. I'm not very good at this sort of game. I actually need to change the setting because I'm recording. Let's just where I need to change. Full screen. I'll do that. It's just because I'm recording. Yep, that'll do. I don't need all the fancy graphics.
We couldn't wait to kill him until we got that new guy door. We're gonna die.
We're gonna have to do my own stunts.
Hey, do these look like scripts to you?
So,
let's find that ball.
This is saying, right? It's got explicit language in some funny jokes, but hopefully it won't be too bad and terrible. I'm gonna try and complete the game. I don't know if it's completely possible. I've been hearing stuff about glitches, but you know.
Listen, all that matters is the
boss. Die! Sorry, I was a bit sudden. But,
is this what it's normally like?
I get emotional while killing people.
Yeah, normally they don't look like a palace either. You see those statues before you blew up?
We forget the
horses.
These guards attack military grade hardware. The hell are we running?
Fire. So once I get into the real gameplay, which is a bit better than the first mission, but you know, there's no way of getting through this. But you know, I'll do this. These videos will be quite a lot longer than the other ones, but I'll try and do maybe a mission every so often. Whatever. I'm also gonna try and stop talking through cutscenes now. So, yeah.
Well, maybe stop talking.
Hey, I think we've got company.
Looks like they're coming in from the lobby.
You think you can stop us?
Hey, Josh Burke.
Don't be starstruck. Very approachable. Want me to sign for us?
That's the sort of thing that happens in this game. So if you're below, well, if your parents don't like you listening to swearing, violence, stuff like that, then you probably want to turn off now. Well, to be fair, you're listening to me, so you'll probably want to turn it off. And here comes a moron. Yeah, it'll be fine. So now we've got to kill a lot of people.
How long until the chopper gets here?
I don't know. Probably like two waves of slug guys.
Sounds about right.
Here they come.
Here's the helicopter.
Slug
bang! Nope. Can't see. Right. I'm sat right in front of a TV screen, which is set on brightness full because I was playing Alpha. And that gets really dark really easily. He's dead. So is he, so is he, and... Oh,
I'm gonna kill Burke if I see him again!
I thought you two
really
had something there!
Oh, don't even go there!
Hey, the same!
Oh, he's
I've been shot yet. Oh, he just fell through the floor. Nope, got no grenades. It's rubber bank with grenades. Might be a smart idea. Didn't he just like drop his gun and then drop it again? Come on already.
Use whatever you got!
There you go, I shattered its driver. Does that count?
Here's our rock.
I have to do the game before, so... Quick warning. For me anymore, so yeah, it's just my terrible aim. And there he goes, squeaky like a girl. Come on, just let me aim. Why are they entering a building that is currently blowing up? That's... And we've won. I'm not actually controlling his movement, I'm just controlling his gun when it allows me. So... If you think I'm a retard running to the back, that's not me. This is me. Shooting people. And here comes a chopper. more I've
got. How much armor is on this damn thing?
It's the job. Attack! Not very often you say that every day, is it? Vault. Damn. Die already!
That's right, don't fuck me! No. Well, shit.
And there's the first mission. I don't know how long I'm recording because the clock down, which is usually down here, isn't here anymore because it's a full screen game, so continuing on. Don't mind the creaking in the background if you can hear it, or the clunking, that's just my headphones and the chair. The creaking being the chair, the clunking being the headphones, not the headphones. Anyway, I can't tell what FPS I've got because that is currently up here. Customized character. I'll go for a middle this time.
Time to decide.
And you're gonna look that old. Asian, that'll do. Build. Ha ha! Skin. Why do I really want to choose that one? But no, I'm going to choose a normal one. Yeah, he's got the same skin colour as I have. Yep. Face. Tell you what, that'll do. Oh, I can change it later. Nope, don't. Personality.
Voice. Hey, kid, but Saints Flow is good. So much chaos. How come you can't buy stock in murder? I don't really care about power bulldozer. Traffic would be no problem. If there's money involved,
we need to increase our pool. I was a child. Who the fuck is the police chief?
So much chaos. So let me bring down the house.
I haven't bothered to change it because I can change that at a later state. I really hope I'm recording audio because I'm doing something which takes a long time in my Minecraft series, like I've already said, I think. That's why I'm doing this series, and I thought he was made out of diamonds.
What the fuck is this? We paid up this month?
Someone paid more.
Well,
Mercury is finest.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals? Commercials? Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy drink.
Our brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money, Mr. Gap. Which is precisely why our employer wishes to speak with you.
If you'll indulge us.
You have any idea who you're fucking with here?
Of course.
a remarkable lightning. These visions are Viola and Kiki, and I am Philippe Long, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
Never heard of it.
Evidently not, or you would not have robbed our bank. Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
Actually, I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Like it or not, Mr. Gat, our organization is expanding into Stillwater. I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the same Saltor Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course.
Listen, you French fuck.
Please. I am Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We're done here.
And I so hope to come to a rational business arrangement.
I'm Belgian. Ouch. I'll be back in just a second, I ain't got the toilet. I'll be back for you in a flash. Bye. Hello everyone, this is me, back again, just closing my door. And I'm back, so trying to remember where I left off, because it was about 2 hours ago and I've just eaten, so I'm trying to remember where I was. Oh yeah.
Gas handle worse.
Attention passengers, this is your new captain speaking. Our updated flight plan has landed in Stillwater. I'd like to remind all passengers to remain seated and enjoy the flight.
See? He's fine.
He's still open!
Ooh, I can see some of our passengers are getting restless. Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment. My apologies. Your captain is having trouble finding the clutch.
Let's fly away. We're on vacation, a holiday with you.
Yes, I'm with all you. Sorry, I was just going to go
for that. Open the cargo bay doors, find some chutes, and jump out the back. It should be clear. Alright, motherfuckers.
The door is up! Get out of here!
You're gonna need more help than that, Frenchie.
I am Belgian.
Same thing!
I am going to cut that disrespectful
tongue from your mouth. It's not saying I'm
Frenchie. Oh yeah? You and how many of you? Oh, that many.
Play some bit of action,
man. My ammunition. Die. I'm so used to the explosive ammo because I've obviously played this a load of times. Sorry, I'm just dying.
Johnny, we're about to jump!
Shoot!
shut up.
You damn sin!
So it's on to you. Alright.
You're dead!
Awesome. Out! Which is not a bad thing. You know what? I've never actually slammed into a car, so, like, not once. Or anything. So that's what it is. Like, not once, even on the first attempt, I've never slammed into a car, because I'm that awesome. Sorry, I'm just hacking up my lungs.
That makes two of us. You think I... What the hell is that?
What is what?
I think that plane is heading straight for us. So, don't freak out.
What do you mean, don't freak out? Do you have a plan?
If I time it right, I can shoot out the window, land in the plane, kill Philippe, and fly out the back.
You mean we, right?
Back in the pit shop.
Wait, what asshole?
Steady. Steady now.
Alrighty! I'm good all day, we're falling off seemingly the sky. Oh yeah, just hang up with my right hand. And go. Here we go!
Piss off!
I always like that bit. Ah.
Oh,
Jesus Christ. It's surprising that thing ever actually got out of the ground. Out of. Off of. That's a huge stupid. Come on already. Streamline. Not that hard to do. Snap right in the right place.
Miss me?
You're a fucking asshole!
Right, well, can't disagree there. Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Kibbe, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.
Oh, someone's slightly angry. Anyway, I think this will be the end of this video. I'm probably going to record loads of these in like one batch. Just so I've got some stuff to upload in case I die and get resurrected. But anyway, this is me, the Average Nerd. 2000, sorry, just swallowing something. My lungs, believe it or not. Anyway, this is me, the Average Nerd 2000, signing out for the first episode of Saints Row the Third. See ya.